See if you can pick out the singer's actual voice in this classical piece of music history. And so now that we know at least partially what